Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time.
Oh, Mr. Tark...
Please.
An old prescript. I know these all too well.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time.
Oh,
the spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
Useless old hag. Why would he care any more than the others?
It's more than grief. More than despair. This letter crushed her spirit.
Why would he care any more than the others?
It's more this... I'm gonna need more energy to get through. disturbingly satisfying.
You... I know you're there. Wish I had the strength to cut you out. You don't deserve to exist. You're nothing!
There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess. Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient? The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Thank you. sadness. Is that skin? Old invoices, outdated documents. Wonder why someone put them out here. Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
Oh, right. Listen, hon. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Ugh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. Opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. Aha. figures. There's gotta be a way to power it up. Jotted this down recently. Burn marks, broken glass, and is that salt? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently to call me. It still works. Someone's been using it. Small to fit a door.